And for 13 years, I was financially blind. But at my grandmother's grave, when we buried my grandmother, I decided that if my black grandmother, with no civil rights and no husband to support her because of health problems and six children to raise in the 1900s in New York City, if my grandmother could die at 80 years old with a sixth grade education and leave us three houses paid for, then what is my problem?